home. Messaging. You have 8 hours and 0 minutes of remaining drive time. Home. Messaging.
Please wait.
Getting kind of squirrely.
Goddamn gold chain.
On the rain and stuff. The rears, you know.
drive axle, right? Here's your drive axle, right? The one that has all the power. So I said, I need, you know, those four I need changed. Because these four have 10 and 11 32nds. They're still good. These had about 5 to 6, right? Which, you know, legal is 2. But when you live in the Midwest or up here in Michigan, it's going to get ready to snow. You don't want to be on the road with 5s. It's not very good. So he come out there and looked at him and goes, yeah, they still got some for summertime. We'd still run them. But since winter's here, or, you know, shortly, change those four out. And in a little while down the road, we'll change the other ones out. I said, no problem, man. So called the dealer up right here, this little tire shop. And said, yeah, have them come right on over. We'll slap four of them on there. So the truck's in there right now, getting 4 brand new tires on the rear. And then I figure the other ones will probably need changed, you know, the miles I do will probably need changed in the spring, right? Probably around April. They'll last the winter because they're anywhere between 10 and 12, 30 seconds, which is, you know, still quite a lot of tread.
Cool,
so I figure by the end of the winter, they'll probably be around 7.
Idiot.
But it'll be okay because they're the fronts. Yeah, I don't have to do nothing. I just signed for it saying that, you know, that's what was put on the truck. And then, of course, they build them over there. And, so, go ahead and pay nothing with the full maintenance lease. Not a dime. Well, people are going to say you paid for it. Yeah, I paid 6.5 cents a mile. You know, whatever their little tally is from all the repairs or whatever, it doesn't really matter. You know, I just got brand new steers a couple months ago. Get these drives on there and roll on. So I go get my trailer. I left it over there at the Volvo dealer. I put the trailer up, head to the house, and do that last stop on Monday. So that's what's happening. I don't care what brand they are, Stu. I don't care. As long as they're 4 virgin tires, I don't care what they are, because I'm not buying them. So, you know, I can't really tell them, if, you know, hey, I want Michelins, because that's, you know, that's just unrealistic. What's up, Gear Grabber? Hey, Gear Grabber, look where I'm at, man. Look, there's Weiland. See, there's Wheeling International. Volvo's on the other side, and I'm at, guess where I'm at? Hey, there's a trailer, you want it? I'm at the tire shop, baby. Across from, here's your favorite place. Here's your favorite place. Hey, Gear Grabber, why don't you go in there and get a sandwich? Why don't you go in there and get a sandwich, Gear Grabber? No, they won't be Michelin. They're going to be either... Let me see what they sell here. They're going to be either... well, Michelin or BF Goodrich. So I almost bet you they're going to be Goodrich because Michelins are expensive. He's putting all four tires across the back because they were ranging from 5 to 7. And, you know, he said, winter time's coming, so let's just get it done now since you're up here. And then we will, he said, we'll do the other 4 sometime down the road, like in spring, because, you know, most of the other front axle had like 12, 30 seconds on them. So you're not going to change them in 12, 30 seconds, right? You're not going to do that. Plus, it's not the drive axle anyway. So he called the shop up, and they said, yeah, get on up here. Take about an hour. Truck's been in there. I filled out that carrier packet, man. And the rate con should be hitting the email here soon. And then I'll forward it over to you. Yeah. I did get that first stop off in Bay City. It was easy, man. That place was huge and no one around. And they were nice, man. Oh, you brought it to us today. Come on in. Go to the South Docks. Check with those guys, man. They'll hook you right up. Get in there. And they must put 3 or 4 forklifts there all standing around. And I bagged in and, shoot, I didn't even have time to fill out my paperwork. And I had the green light. So I rolled out and I only got 3 lifts for the other place on Monday. But since I get the tires now, right? Since I get the tires now, I will... I'll pick something out on Monday because I know Monday I'll be done
change. cut it out or you're gonna have to go back in.